an important message. The President of the United States has just announced that the previously unidentified objects have now been definitely ascertained as being satellites. Repeat, there are no enemy missiles approaching. Repeat, there are no enemy missiles approaching. The objects have been identified as satellites. They are harmless, and we are in no danger. The state of emergency has officially been called off. We are in no danger. Repeat, there is no enemy attacking.
Thank God.
That's right.
Thank God.
Marty? Marty? I went off my rocker. Well, you can understand that, can't you? I just went off my rocker. I didn't mean any of those things I said to you. Well, we were all of us so scared, so confused. Well, it's no wonder, is it? I mean, you can understand why we all blew our tops a little.
Oh, I don't think Marty's going to hold it against you, Frank. I don't think Bill is going to hold off all this against us. We'll pay for the damages, Bill. We'll take up a collection right away.
We could have a block party tomorrow night or something. A big celebration. Huh? I think we rate one now.
Hey, that's a great idea. Block party. Anything to get back to normal, huh?
Normal? I don't know. I don't know what normal is. I thought I did once. I don't anymore.
I told you we'd pay for the damages, Bill.
Damages? I wonder if any one of us has any idea what those damages really are. Maybe one of them is finding out what we're really like when we're normal. The kind of people we are. Just underneath the skin. I mean all of us. A lot of naked, wild animals who put such a price on staying alive that they'll claw their neighbors to death just for the privilege. We were spared a bomb tonight, but I wonder if we weren't destroyed even without it.
No moral, no message, no prophetic tract. Just a simple statement of fact. For civilization to survive, the human race has to remain civilized. Tonight's very small exercise in logic from the Twilight Zone.